Hello guys, it's Rue here, and welcome back to the game. Today we are on house-autcraft. And this is a lot. Good. Our horse is back sadly. But we have a dog. So we can go over here. You'll see that there's a line. A while ago, I was doing this. I was dividing this into sections. Two sections of my property, which is so big. One of them is the east section. One of them is the west section. So this, where we are now, is the east section. This property is 124 blocks long. This side is west. This side is east. As you can see, west, east. But from the song and so forth, the video, let's bring someone to the paradise. Subscriber pyramid. Sorry. So today we're, I think I added Tanisha Robinson, generates, boys buff. Hold on. So today I'm adding Epic Boys Buff, Epic Inferno, the Goater, 87, 252, and Gary YouTube. These three are just straight up my friends, these three people. So YouTube said, hey, your videos are great. I'm gonna Gary YouTube, although this is actually a YouTube assistant. I'm pretty cool. So continue, you see the subscriber pyramid isn't really pyramid. Yeah. I basically dug through the end of it and made a path, which leads all the way here. And if you hear some barking, it's my dogs. You probably are, if you're totally honest, because yeah, they're super loud. And well, from last video, this is our security system. I finished it since I really didn't say it. Yeah. If I'm someone else, I could obviously be slash home. But I can't hide a pearl. Maybe I can. Maybe I'm not secure as I thought. Because, see this. Thanks for trying to go to my house, Winky Face. Brewing 455. Yeah! I'm just gonna see that once you try to enter the portal. My spawn point used to be like right here. Imagine that. I just fell into the trap. That would be horrible. Here's my dog. I took off anemia. I'm gonna think of a cartoon. What we're gonna be doing today is nothing along those lines. It's what is useless. There. Dancing table over here. I made a solution for this. So, over here, since it's bracketed, once climb up here. Here's my sheep. I don't want some of blue. The orange is like orange. The blue is not. It's black, so black, so black. Right here! Exactly. Cool. Oh, shoot! I don't have enough torches! I wish the fire aspect was killing them. There. I need to put some more torches, obviously. There we go. I see kind of something helpful. It's orange for black for Halloween. So now, Halloween is in 22 days, so I'm just gonna start get this place decorated for Halloween because I love decoration. I'm just one of those people, you know? episode 8. Episode 10. Just eat some more. Maybe not. So yet again, let's get started. So what I'm gonna be doing this episode is making a dog house, because yeah. My dogs keep on just living and dying generation to generation, so I need to take time to build dog house. I think I'm also gonna be dog more from the black. That's even. Boom. Carrots. I played them. Soon, I'll improve this on monster posting because, yeah, it's pretty darn lame. No offense. Hello. Then I'm gonna go to a different video, but up here. Grab a minecart. 90. I'm just gonna basically show you the whole history. Made it this far in the video, make sure you like and subscribe to the channel. At the end of the video, we'll see my, hopefully you'll see my bad guys complete. My jacket's here, although hopefully. Now because of, eventually, of course my bad guys will fall asleep. But again, I am a poor autcrafter, so there's a back. Sorry, payback with this. So without any ado, let's get started with this podcast. So it has been taking me a long time to think I wanted a dogcast to be. I do not know what this is for. I don't think this will be good for keeping a dog. Oh no. Close that. Boom. 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 That could be. You know how there's this chest in the open where it's all the sand caps? I could maybe put the chest in there. Well, I need to think of a use for that. So, enough with that. Time to build a hive house. So, as you can see, my inventory have lots of wood. Okay. Chest. Maybe in this shoulder box, I'm gonna put two and stuff like that. So, I am good. I'm just gonna smelt some wood while I kind of talk to you what this is sticking. Oh, trap. Yeah, that was interesting. So what this is supposed to look like, is this going to count with a room house? Okay. The other one's in. That's handy. That's a shortcut, as you see. There's one here. A top up here. Here's my home. So, I'm gonna keep the box. I was thinking it could be here. Yeah. So, if you make it, this is mainly for one reason. It's going to be multi-focus. So, one thing multi-focus is one side of it is a dollhouse, the other side is like this. So, let me cut it through this. I'm going to have it. And with that said, it's going to be out really quick. I also think it's going to be out. I'm not going to be so this is our area. I'm just gonna come over here. It's my house. Over here. Turn it over. Because I need it. Sounds like a spider on top of it. So, I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna do it. This got this reward. I'm gonna call it 1, 2, 3, 4. It's only gonna be what I get. So if I can. Okay. So, I think I'm gonna. Sorry? Maybe make them all. Maybe not. I don't know what to do with that from here. I'm gonna skip it like this. Because I don't need to make friends. Just to play these. So if I just keep on making the roof like this. Just keep on going. I'm thinking on doing it for things like cats and birds too. So this actually feels really good. So now I just need to cut this wall. Sorry about all the building. It was really good. I'm a bad YouTuber, that's how I do it. I just need a place to do it. It's going to be fence gates. There's the doghouse, it's going to be doors. Double doors, exactly. And fences are doors. So, this makes some big doors. That only sound a lot of it so that no one wants to hear in the keyboard. Let's just build it. Yeah, that's. It's never safe if you have a little creeper in your pocket. This mouse is so expensive, sensitive, like, it's kinda, like, I couldn't even think about it. Yeah. So now with the, full stable, I got it to my desk. Gonna be a fence gate. So let's go those. The boom. Got these fence gates here. Okay, I'll turn it off. So I need two for this. So now I can just run over here and grab a sign and then come back. Okay. All right, so hopefully they're walked. That should be walked in too. And then there's a huge problem with someone wearing a creeper inside a doghouse when you have like 100 dogs. People, this person's wearing like 10 creepers in to explode all of them. Yeah, that's just completely wrong. So, mainly why I'm putting this rocket on here. Boom. Here's the doghouse. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for some more 9.5. and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.